The world's stupidest man. I've got some bad news. I just got a call back from Dr. Jerome. The cancer has spread to your lungs. You only have a week to live.
So what you're trying to say is, I'm going to be perfectly fine?
No, he's saying that you only have a week to live. You're going to die in a week.
Oh, dear God. I don't even want to go to the baseball game, let alone play in it.